Hello everyone, this is Amit. Welcome to Notepad++ 1 minute challenge. Today in our 1 minute we are going to learn how to hide lines in Notepad++. So let's get started. There are three ways to hide lines in Notepad++, and we are going to look into each one of them. So here is an HTML file, and let's say this header blog is the one that I would like to hide temporarily. So I can select that, go to view, and go to hide lines, and it actually hides it. It is there, it's just it doesn't show. This is handy when you would like to look at two different set of code and there's a big comment or something in the middle that you just want to temporarily hide. If you want to restore it, you just click on one of these arrow keys and it should restore it back. The other way to do it is you select the same code block or any one, and then right click on it, and there is a hide line there also, so you can do that as well. And then the finally another option is let's say I want to hide this, I can use Alt H key, and that will also hide the lines. And so again, just a quick 1 minute tutorial. You can hide it in three ways. One is from the menu item, the other one which is using the hide lines on a right click menu, and the other is a keyboard shortcut. So thank you very much. If you like this video, please like or subscribe. And if you would like to see similar videos, please comment in a comment section. Thank you very much. Bye.